Ladies and gentlemen, we are all set for our departure and would like to give you safety information. We ask that you pay close attention to the safety demonstrations. If you have a mobile phone or any other portable electronic device, please switch them off now and for the duration of the flight. No functioning of your mobile phone will be allowed at any time during this flight. All other electronic devices must be switched off now and can only be used once the seatbelt signs have been switched off in cruise during the flight. Ladies and gentlemen, safety regulations require that we brief you on the safety features of our aircraft. Please pay close attention to the crew standing in front of you. There are seatbelt signs visible throughout the cabin. When these signs illuminate, please fasten your seatbelt by inserting the flat metal tip into the buckle and a loud click will be heard. To tighten, pull on the loose end. To release, lift the flat piece on the buckle. We do advise you to keep your seatbelts fastened throughout the flight in case of unexpected turbulence. This CRJ-900 aircraft has got 6 emergency exits. There are 2 exits at the front of the cabin and 4 exits over the wing. In case of an emergency landing, strips at the floor level will illuminate, guiding you to these exits. Our cabin pressure is controlled for your convenience. Should there be any sudden loss of cabin pressure during the flight, a yellow mask looking like this will be released from the panel above you. Remain in your seat and pull down the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth, adjust the elastic band around your head and continue to breathe normally. Once your mask is on, you may then assist fellow passengers and children seated next to you. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing on water, you will find your life jacket under your seat. When instructed to do so, remove it from its pouch and wear it as being demonstrated by the crew. Pull it over your head and tie straps around your waist and adjust to fit. To inflate, pull down sharply on the red toggles in a jerking motion. For additional inflation, blow into the rubber tubes provided. To keep in contact, reflector patches, a light, and a whistle are provided. Only inflate the life jacket when you're leaving the aircraft and jumping into the water. For more information, please take time now to review the safety instructions card provided in the seat pocket in front of you. It has got a summary of all safety instructions that we have demonstrated to you. We do thank you for your attention.
Ladies and gentlemen, now that we're set for our departure, please ensure that your seatbelt is fastened. Your seatbelt is in upright position, tray table safely stored away. Armrest down and put up the window blind to increase visibility in the cabin. If you've been using any portable electronic device, we do advise you to turn it off now. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as a safety regulation, we'll be turning off the cabin lights in preparation for departure. If you'd like to do a personal reading, please use the light on the service panel above your head. Thank you.